Everyone, today I'm here with a quick tip for how to treat sore nipples. So what you have to do is take one drop of tea tree oil and mix it with one tablespoon olive oil in lukewarm water and apply it over the sore nipples with this clean cotton ball. Let it dry and then rinse with lukewarm water and pat it dry. So this is one tip that has worked for me. Please try for yourself also.